एलेक्सा टर्न ऑफ टीवी लाइट। एलेक्सा टर्न ऑन टीवी लाइट।
हेलो गाइस, आई एम देवेंद्र जयसिंह एंड लेट्स सी हाउ टू टास्मटाइज अ सोन ऑफ डिवाइस। आफ्टर टेकिंग अपार्ट द सोन ऑफ यू कैन सी द TX RX 3.3 वोल्ट्स and the ground. You can solder header pins or directly solder some wires like mentioned in the diagram. After connecting the TX and RX, then connect the 3.3 volts in the FTDI adapter. After connecting the wires in the correct manner, we have to short the GPIO 0 in the zone off to enter the flash mode. For that, I am soldering two wires to the switch. After joining these two wires together, we can start the flashing process. If the COM port is not displayed in the Tasmotizer app, go to Device Manager. Then, under the ports, you can see the corresponding COM port. After figuring out the correct COM port, select the COM port in Tasmotizer app. Then, select the corresponding Tasmota.bin file and click the Tasmotize button. Then wait few seconds till the process completes. You can see the status LED in the FTDI adapter blinks while the process is running. After flashing the zone off device successfully, press the send config button and enter Wi-Fi credentials. After saving the settings, make sure you restart the zone off device
after disconnecting the GPIO 0.
Then you can go to the web browser and enter the corresponding IP address of the Tasmota device. So guys, make sure you are subscribed to my channel to see the future videos and press the like button
if my video is helpful.